Welcome back, Brotato lovers. Today we're going to run a Danger 5 clear of cryptid, and for this we're basically going to go and do an engineering build because it seems like that's the best thing to do because of all the trees. So I want to do 3 wrenches and 3 screwdrivers, so just kind of mix it up for my first try here. Early want to build attack speed just to kind of help get through the waves, and then you can see the stats I put on the screen, kind of the order you want to get. I want to get the dodge first because every time you dodge, you get 3% attack speed boost, so that's pretty cool. Then best items to get, plastic explosives, dynamite, proof tools, turrets, mines, any engineering boosters. I'm going to try to get the factory early if you can. So basically the keys to the early rounds, stay alive, get engineering boosts, build your survivability for later, and if you can find the factory item that turns your trees into turrets, and as always, you're going to want to grab more and more trees if you can and get the item, the lumberjack shirt there, that trees die in one hit. So hope you enjoy the video. I hope it helps. If you do, please consider liking and subscribing. I'm doing all the Danger 5 clears. I also do New World videos. I'm going to do some for Taurus Land. I'll do Throne and Liberty when it has its release in September. So if you're into gaming and you'd like to subscribe and help out the channel, it'd be much appreciated. All right, put some music on. Thanks and watch.
Thank you.